Hey there, I'm Leo, and I'm going to talk a bit about what I learned and what I was thinking about painting my portrait of the 11th Doctor, played by Matt Smith. I'll just start with a confession, right? Which is that this Doctor is actually my favorite Doctor. I know it's a bit sacrilegious, but I just really, really love his performance. And so I was thinking a lot about like how I get emotionally involved in my paintings as I paint them. I noticed myself doing the pose that I was painting, and it was like a way to connect with the painting, I think, and it was a way to like get emotionally involved in the painting. I mean, functionally, it also probably helped me like work out how to paint some of the bits of it. In particular with Matt Smith, when I was designing this painting, I was looking at the gestures and stuff that he does when he's the Doctor, because he's very, very physical. And I was looking at that, and I was reminded of this documentary from a million years ago about the Walt Disney animators, and how they, well, I guess lots of animators have mirrors. They can watch themselves and make facial expressions that they need to draw. And I totally felt myself doing that when I was painting Matt Smith. Like, he has this hunch, and I was just like standing, I felt like I'd been hunching for hours when I finished painting. The other way that I get emotionally connected to paintings as I paint is actually through music. I spend a lot of time trying to get into this like state of flow, I guess, you know, like when you're like in the zone, you're like, I feel like I describe it as like getting emotionally connected, right? Like that's what I'm doing, I'm getting in the painting with the person. A huge part of that is the music that I listen to, and I always pick things that like help me get into that frame of mind. And specifically, I love the Doctor Who soundtrack, because the themes that Murray Gold writes, he's the composer for the Doctor. I don't mean the opening theme that everyone knows, I mean like the orchestral music that plays. I just love the music so much. It's like every time I look at the painting, like that's what I hear. And so now I just want to leave you with the Doctor and his theme.